Our system is being corrupted.
This game has gone far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the laws of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest Gore Nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore Nest now.
Began.
It is the most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Thank you.
sisters. To make our friend's transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Thank you.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest. You now have access to the heart chamber. Manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time.
Ask not what we can do for you.
You'll need to find an alternate route.
Do not run from our mortally challenged guests. Be a good host to our new friends.
fortified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. Exit portal.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.